Hi guys, good evening to everyone. See, today we are going to discuss about Swati Nakshatra, who is born in late personalities. Like, if you are going to see a lot of persons, you know, the Hollywood celebrities like Bruce Lee, Charlie Chaplin, and Captain Marvel heroine, that's a lady named called Brie Larson, she's beautiful, and you know, that full hero. He's also born in Swati. Not a person, it's like, you know, a lot of few years back, one movie was released, A Message from the In a Bottle. It's a movie, actually, that hero was born in Swati, and, you know, Whoopi Goldberg, some lady, she big teeth. Actually, you know, she was born in Swati Nakshatra, in Libra. And coming to India, there's a lot of persons like Amitabh Bachchan sir, M.G. Ramachandran, and N.T. Rama Rao. And great personalities are born in Swati Nakshatra. Like Ravi Satyavaran Page and the trade who is Geeta Govindam, heroine who is named Lakshmi Ramandana, she was also born in Swati Nakshatra. And Libra. And one thing I want to say something about, you know, Brie Larson. She was in, you know, she was born in October 1st. Which one comes as a sun sign? She was born in Swati Nakshatra. She was born in Swati Nakshatra, Libra. This means Telugu word name called Tula Rasi. And you know, Swati Nakshatra, October 1st. Brie Larson born. Actually, sun sign basis is concerned in Libra. So, as per the Indian moon sign, the Swati Nakshatra is, you know, she is very lucky because. If you want, she wants to see the moon sign India based, she was in, you can go for Libra. It's which one is available in English and Tula Rasi. And if want to, she wants to see sun sign based and you know, it comes under moon sun sign based, Libra also. See, one thing is I want to say, those born in Swati Nakshatra females, females character is soft. Good, intelligent, lives like in a water, the flowers is there, white is full of the mud is there, full is mud is between the flowers is there, and it's the flowers there is a, you know, some water is like, they live like the life, they want, they will not care about, what are you, this is some comments back to this, they are not caring about praising, so they live lives like they're between, like a person, wherein sometimes, you know, you want to, face any problems, they have the deadness in their mind. They were very intellectual, they're brilliant, they're talkative, they're smiley and good looking, especially. Actually, Libras has a specialty is male or female, says they'll talk with eyes, you know. Actually, Brie Larson, as per this time, when if you see last year's okay, this year is okay, main, she should concentrate on her health, money. Some problems is comes on her mind as if she's going to, you know, the murmuring water. Yes, okay, Brie Larson actually born in Libra. As an Indian moon sign based, as far as sun sign based, she was born in Libra. All I told you, you know, October 1st is coming. Next month will be, later, after first her birthday, and many more wishes to her, Brie Larson. And one thing I want to say, I was also born in Swati, Libra.